Hello guys, it's Let Your Light Shine, I got buddy. No, Matthew. Yes, that's right. Thanks. Geocaching shorts on top of that. We're here at the Silverton. Fab 50. That's right, I wish. Fab 50, I actually got $5 free play for the Fab 50 swipe and win. $20, I'm gonna be playing as usual. CCK, as usual. This is different today. I'm not going to play my usual numbers. I'm not playing subscriber numbers. But when I did the subscriber numbers last time, I noticed my four-spot reduction was not hitting as much as all their numbers were hitting as a team. Yet I was playing theirs, your guys's or theirs, whoever, if you're watching this and you weren't part of the situation. Anyway, their fifth spot off my fourth spot. So every card had a different fifth spot, right? And those were everyone's one numbers that they gave. Well, all their one numbers were all hitting. Like, it should have been a team, and I would have won. But instead, my five spot did not, ever, at, never, never, never. So, this morning I woke up and I said, let your light shine. Why don't you try not a cluster today? Don't do cluster. Let's not quick pick, though. We're going to choose numbers I've never chose before. Originally, I said six. So, what I'm going to do, because I ended up choosing eight, because I'm like, I got to get two per quadrant. That's why I did two per quadrant. I'm choosing 12, 34, 8, 38, 42, 64, 59, 67. Those are two per quadrant. First card's going to be the 8 spot. After that, second through 20 is going to be a 6 spot and down reduction, offset 8 spot. So hopefully better luck this time. We shall see. So let me set up and I'll show you what I got.
All right, guys, I have it all laid out, my eight random spots. So the A is going to be all those numbers. And then I'm doing a 6-spot reduction off all those cards. Now I'm doing a 4-spot. And now some 5-spots. And 3-spots. So let's hope for the best today. Oh, that's right. I forgot that does not work, so you'll be seeing my finger in the video here. $5 free play, so it's 25 to start.
Thank you.
5 out of 6. Darn. 4 out of 5 a couple times, too. Thank you. guys a few more hits, and I want to change it up. I wasn't going to, but I thought I keep seeing, obviously, the cluster situation that it's constantly doing. So I'm going to change it up and make it a cluster, but a different cluster, not my usual cluster. Alright, so I'm going to change it up right now and I'll be right back. Alright, so now I went from my cluster to this situation here, just randomly. It's a block of nine. So I did all these, and then you got the five spot, four spot, five again, and all different variations. Oh, H is empty. Let me do an H. Like that. This. How about that? Or let's make it a five spot. Okay. I is another five spot. J. Six spot. Six spot. Or no, it's a five spot. Sorry. Three. 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 Four. Five. Three. And five. All right. So let's see how the cluster works. Close again. Okay, I got a 4 spot and a 3 spot. And a few 4 out of 5s. DZ's 6 spot only and do a reduction on that. Alright, last but certainly not least, we're playing DZ's 6 with a 2 to 6 reduction. So here's all the cards. Different variations as much as possible. See how this plays out. Thank you. Oh, the $1 million pool. Yeah, I'm sorry. I just start the video whenever I feel like it. Hey guys. All right, so it was all right. I played random spots thinking maybe that would hit. Then I played cluster because I saw them always hitting clusters. Now that I'm not playing clusters, so go figure, right? So that didn't really hit well. Then I played DZ six spot and that didn't do. I'm like, what the hell, man? Like, I should have played at the fishing hole. Exactly, the fishing hole. Today doesn't look so busy. I should have done it. I played by the Sundance Grill.
It's still early as well.
Yeah, we got here in the morning, like, so it's not so busy right now. It's really nice. Anyway, maybe next time, if I play multi-card next time, I seem to hit four and down, no problem. So maybe I'll make it really boring. Just do complete four, three, and two spots the whole entire time. Slow and steady wins the race. I get bored with that too, but you never know. And I don't even know what numbers I'm gonna play, but maybe I'll ask you guys to give me some numbers again. You know I'm gonna do that anyway, I just don't know when. Anyway, that's all I got. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And the guy that approached me, I don't know who he was. He came up to me and said, hey, I want your channel, I love your stuff. Where's your buddy? She must be your bodyguard. That guy? That guy? Hi. Thank you for coming over and shaking my hand and saying nice to meet me. So it was nice meeting you too. That's all I got, guys. I'll talk to you later. Bye, everybody.